concludes the first rotation. Teams advance to rotation number 2.